Hello， 大家好，我是阿文哥哥。
Hello， 大家好，我是詹 Sir。
朗诵点想找我和詹 Sir 帮手，很简单啫，快啲同我哋填咗下面张方，同我哋约一个上堂嘅时间啦。或者可以選擇我哋個網上教材喎。喺呢度咧，我同大家咧解教呢個咬字嘅訓練。呢個係我哋嘅 e-package 嘅第二堂，呢個係送俾你哋嘅。點 OK？ 如果想呢個感情嘅表達啦、聲線運用咧，第三、第四集有嘅。咁但係我哋今日睇咗樣嘢，學咗樣嘢先，就係咬字嘅訓練，好冇？好，大家一齊上堂啦！喲 ，Hello， 大家好，我係文哥哥，我哋又翻嚟啦。而家睇睇幾歲啊？九至十歲喎，九至十四歲好大個啦。你哋大個仔、大個女啦，自己可以睇 YouTube 啦，係咪 ？OK， 好啦，睇睇先。Bored 啊，好悶啊，睇 YouTube 都睇到悶啊。Bored， 我發覺啲小朋友睇唔悶喎 ，YouTube 永遠都有嘢睇喎。你哋點解咁多嘢睇嘅咧 ？YouTube 希望你睇多啲我啦嚇。Bored， 有個 D 音小心啲呢、這個。OK， by 邊個咧 ？By John Kitchen 嗱，我聽過好多噶啦 ，John Kitchen 啊。唔係 kitchen 啊，仔一女 kitchen 啊，小心啲啊 ，chain，OK，、okay? 個 G 字係唔讀出嚟噶，唔使 kitchen 嘅咁樣噶，唔需要啊。By John Kitchen 就可以啦 ，OK。我睇睇先，幾多歲咧？呢、這個小朋友 ，I'm ten and I'm bored，OK，、okay? 呢個好簡單啦，對你嚟講應該冇乜問題啦。And I've nothing to do， 嗰個 V 音小心啲 ，I 嗰個 V 音係咪 ？Nothing， 睇到個定音啊 ，th 出個冇 nothing 啊，定曬出嚟噶啦，仔一女你哋。定係唔可以噶 ，nothing，OK，、okay? 見到 teacher，and I've nothing to do， 呢個 OK 啦 ，I'm fed up 嗱 ，F-E-D 加個 U-P 可以黐埋小書一齊讀 ，I'm fed up，OK， 呢個好難讀嘅，其實對於我嚟講 ，I'm fed up，OK，、okay? with watching this ant on my shoe，OK，、okay? 有冇咩難度咧？都唔算太難啦，九至十歲嘅你應該都 handle 得到嘅。The big game has finished. Finish 有個 ed 嘅，俾翻個 d 音佢就得啦，就唔使 finish it 咁樣，唔需要跌出嚟。Finished 就可以啦。OK, the big game has finished. My brother won't play. 呢個都 OK 啦。My dad says 嗱，呢個係 says 好多小學讀咩咧 ？says 又唔可以啊，呢個知唔知啊 ？OK, my dad says he won't let me watch match of the day. 哇，呢個又好棘口。My dad says.He won't let me. 兩個 T 音小心啲。He won't let me watch match of the day. 之後 watch match. 兩個又係 C 音響最尾又小心啲。Watch match of the day. 呢個都 OK 啦後面。OK 嗱，小心啲啦。Won't let me watch match of the day. 哇 ，OK 夠啊！但係記住朗誦唔係鬥快啊嘛，你哋慢慢讀咪得咯，知唔知啊？好多小朋友朗誦咧，以為係即係急口令比賽咁，唔係嘅，慢慢讀咧就有著數嘅朗誦。My dad says he won't let me watch match of the day. 呜呼，搞掂，好难啊呢、这个，小心啲。I don't want to paint. 呢个都 OK 啦 ，or to make model planes. 呢个都 OK 啦 ，model planes 都 OK 啦 ，OK。or to help mom with cooking. 呢个好简单 ，with 嗰个字咁先咯 ，with 我都知道 ，W-I-F 啊 ，with 有 th 啊 ，with cooking.Or to stroll country lanes, okay? 都好簡單啦，應該 stroll country lanes 呢個冇乜大問題。好啦，最後啦 ，I'm bored with my school. 記住 bored 有個字音，好多時候漏咗。I'm bored with my school 唔得。I'm bored with my school. With 又係個 th 啊 ，with 啊 ，with my books on the shelf. 嗱 ，shelf 係 f 嚟噶，唔好用個 th。我聽到 shelf 咁樣嘅有時，唔好用嗰個 th 最尾啊，係 f 嚟噶 ，shelf f 就得啦 ，okay?With my books on the shelf, and most of all, really, 呢個都 OK. Most of all, really, 呢個可以讀快翻少少 Most of all, really, bored with being myself. 係啦 ，myself 嗰個係 F 音嚟嘅，小心啲 ，OK? 同 shelf 同 myself 呢個小心啲。嗱，小心啲，有啲小朋友讀 myself， 點解變咗 myself？ 因為上面係 shelf， 下面就變咗 myself。呢個冇咁好聽啦，點解 ？OK？ 上邊係 sh 嘅，所以係 shelf。下面嗰個係冇 sh 得 s 嘅啫，所以淨係 myself 就係咁啦，知唔知 ？OK， 好啦，九至十歲嘅你咬字都唔算太難嘅，呢首詩又唔算太長，咁所以應該都比較簡單啊，對你哋嚟講。但係感情演繹嗰方面咧，你哋要小心啲做咯，因為要做悶嘅樣子咧， 要扮出嚟好咯，唔好真係做到好悶嘅喎。I'm ten and I'm bored, I'm nothing to do。咁個評判就唔知你係真係悶啦，定係扮出嚟咁悶咯。咁所以演繹方式嗰方面咧，呢首詩咧要有啲技巧擺入去嘅。咁但係我哋今日唔講咁多字啦，第三、第四集先講多啲演繹上嘅需要啦。OK， 好啦，我係雲哥哥 ，LCM 朗誦節，祝你好運啦！
哇，喺到最後喎，咁即係學到嘢啦。朗誦節想得到好成績，要留意以下呢三點 ：clarity of speech。Interpretation, audience awareness. 我哋已经为大家准备咗一连串嘅朗诵 workshop 同埋网上教材。你啱啱睇过咧，就一个咬字训练，其实可以仲学耐噶啦。有声线嘅运用啦，感情嘅表达啦，仲有好多好多唔同嘅课程嘅。好啦，如果你想学嘅话，快啲填咗下面张 form， 同我哋 book 个上堂嘅时间啦。仲有一嘢，记住 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。上堂见，拜拜。